Nike Air Force Gore-Tex. Have you guys seen that? That looks pretty cool. I remember before I mentioned I'm not a fan of hybrids, but I quite like the Gore-Tex Boost. They've done little iteration. I think every iteration they've done so far, these sort of winterized Air Force boots. Every single one since the previous one has been a little bit better than the other one. I like the little tweaks they've made on it, and I think this so far might be my favorite winterized Air Force One they've done so far. Again, I'm not really a fan of this kind of shoe. I think in general, if I'm gonna wear a winter boot, I'll just get a winter boot. I don't get the idea of having, you know, when they try and make, you remember there was that time when they were trying to make hybrid loafers with the kind of, you know, Nike cushiony sole thing, and you know those kind of weird loafers everyone was making. I don't really a fan of that. I think if you're gonna wear a loafer, just wear a loafer. If you want it to feel like a trainer, buy a trainer that doesn't look like a loafer, right? I don't get this whole like smart casual sneaker shit. It's just a bit weird, but I like these. I think they look really cool. Again, maybe it's best to wear with these if you're gonna be the whole what's that? Is it Goth Ninja? That whole look, right? Acronym and all that sort of stuff. Stone Island look. That might be look really cool with it. But I really like the both shoes. I think they look really nice. There's two options. It looks like a mid, and it's a take on the mid Air Force One, and also a Air Force One Low, both in black and white. The black looks like a standard Air Force One for the most part. Gore-Tex material on it. Gore-Tex written on the side as well, which is a little bit aggressive, but you know, people love their logos. Wax leather laces, looks like gum sole, black midsole. I'm assuming there's that, I'm not sure what that material is on the just around here, the swoosh, but I'm assuming that's all waterproof, which is pretty cool as well, especially if they're black Air Force Ones. Obviously, if they're Gore-Tex, it's going to be waterproof. And then you have, maybe you have the white pair of Air Force One, which has got a similar, it's got like a sock inner tubey thing on the inside of it.
The picture here and the person wearing it is really not the most swagged out in the world, but I really like it. It's got a different sort of tread in the bottom, so it's not going to be as slippery as maybe your conventional Air Force One tread in the rain.
And then you've got this nice little back bit towards it as well. But yeah, really nice. It reminds you a little bit of the sock you'd find on the Tom Sachs version. What is it, 3.0? The massive moon rock one that they brought out. So that's really nice. And I probably would lean more towards the white pair. The white pair has loops on the eyelet, on the eye stays or eye holes. And then you have a massive zip on here on the inside, so you can kind of unzip them a little, make it a little bit more tighter, a little bit looser on the forefoot. But yeah, a really, really nice shoe. They're going to retail for what? Probably like $200 plus, I'm assuming, right? Price between $150 and $200, which is not too bad, to be honest, if you're after that kind of shoe. And again, I would imagine in the next couple of years or maybe next year, we're going to see another iteration of this, maybe in a high sort of shape colorway, because that would be pretty cool, I think, going forward. But I like the shape. I like the application of colors. I think the white with the sort of ice blue midsole looks really, really hot. It reminds me of the old, remember that Wiley Reebok Classic workout with the kind of ripple ice sole at the bottom? Reminds me of that. It looks really freaking cool. I really like how it looks, man. It's probably one of my favorite winterized Air Force Ones they've done in a while. I'm a big fan of them. So I recommend you check them out if you're that way inclined. They've been out, since November the 1st. So you should be able to find them at all your local retail stores at the moment, right? All the spots they usually find these sort of like hybrid shoes, they're able to find them there. But yeah, I'm a big fan of them. I think they look pretty cool. Even the zip here looks really nice. But yeah, winterized Gore-Tex Air Force One high and low. Check them out if you're that way.